how to adjust the auxiliary flow that we're going to send out here to a hydromechanical type attachment on the next gen small wheel loaders. Now, first we're going to make sure that we've got the right tool set up. And you can see here I've got it set up for a high dump style bucket, which uses flow to roll out and to roll in. Now, if I want to make an adjustment to that speed, that flow, the easiest way is actually to reach down here, do a push and hold on my auxiliary flow button, and up comes the ability to change how much flow I send out the A port, which rolls the bucket out, and the B port, which rolls the bucket in. So here at max RPM, I've currently got it set to 20% of max flow, and you might judge that as a bit slow. And I would agree with you, that's a little slow for a production environment. So we can pretty quickly change that by going through our primary display and either grabbing that and indexing it up, you can see the percentage grow, or hitting the plus flow, or my favorite way, grabbing the jog dial and literally dialing up the flow real time here. Now let me go down to my B port, which is going to roll that bucket in. Again, use my jog dial to roll that up to max flow. So here, 100% flow to this high dump as I roll it out. Whoa, pretty quick. As I roll it in, pretty quick. Maybe an uncomfortable way with that bang. So I can tell you from experience, a high dump bucket is typically in this 55-60% of max flow for rolling out, and somewhere in this 45-50% of max flow for rolling back in. And my target here is to have a consistent roll out and roll in speed for predictability. And by allowing an A port, B port adjustment, which is different, we can achieve that on the next gen small loader. So now that I've got it set, I'm gonna roll that out, pretty consistent, predictable speed, and roll it in. Again, very consistent speed, very predictable. That quick, and I've set up the flows for this attachment. Now, as I go back to my home screen, as long as I've recalled that work tool number 3 in this example, the high dump bucket, it's going to recall those flow settings with me as well, even as I do an attachment change. Next gen small loader.